All right. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, thank you for joining me on another fun adventure into the noob's world of Ultima Online. Totally going to do some exploring tonight. I'll be taking a little break here, probably in about 20 to 30 minutes, then I'll be back at it. So, yeah, enjoy. I haven't clicked this in years. Boink. Oh, my lord. Holy crapitis. So there's some stuff. Hoi, hoi, hoi. It's been a bit. I do know that the one thing I truly want is the freaking shields that let you transfer from realm to realm. That's sick. Alright, so I'm on my disco bard tonight. Nothing crazy. Still really don't have a grasp on the game or what I should be doing. it's been a long time, let me tell you. So I'm just going to be doing some exploring, checking some things out. Kind of just getting back into the swing of things. Nothing major. What? Why is there a freaking gorilla over here? Snake in on it too. Snake in on my business here. I don't care for him. I'm gonna have to summon one of these guys. Do thy bidding for me. Oh, shoot. This. Chambaza. I think this makes him dumb. Bro, get that snake messing with me. Thank you. Alright, what do we got here? The loot. All the golds. I don't know why I'm playing. Oh. Dude. What the shit do to you, man? Hey, you gotta go, bro. You can't just be. You can't be doing that. Dude just murdered that sheep in cold blood right in front of me. Like I wasn't even there. Hey, lower defense. I don't know what any of this means here. Someone maybe. No, this is a gnome. No one's gonna come along and see that. Fada! Look at this. This drives me nuts. Bro, when you moved, you left your painting. That's just in a stupid spot. Holy. Place for a little house there. Someone wants to come live by me. Somebody active, that'd be cool. what? It's Friday night. Let's go see who we got running around here. I know there's not going to be anyone in Brit, so let's hit up Luna. See what we got. I don't even know what that is. Let's go exploring for some castle spots. I feel like there's gotta be... Gotta be a castle spot somewhere. I'll do that until my break, probably. In a minute, you seem like a good spot. Let's go get the castle. Who knows? Might have to go all the way to Fell to find a castle spot. It's crazy because, you know, there's clearly not a lot of players on a lot of these shards. I mean, it's plain and clear. You don't see a lot of players. You don't see anything, really. I mean, I know they're all probably doing important things, like if there are players, champ spawns and PvP or whatever. But it's a pain in the butt to see all these houses and know that there's nobody really living there. It's just somebody who's been paying their account for forever, like I had done, and just chilled. So, yeah. But, doesn't mean we won't find a spot. We'll go exploring here. Open to chat about anything tonight. Anybody wants to chit-chat, blip-blap, or ticky-talk? Down for that. Okay, clearly I wasn't paying attention. I had my mic turned off. I apologize about that. I'm new to all this. So, there's that. I don't know what's coming soon, but okay. Maybe there's a castle spot back here somewhere. Nope. This is similar to where I had my last castle on Origin. Same big valley here. Big open spot is towards the... Western wall. We'll go that way. Hey, you left your water trough. Ah! Don't want to mess with that guy. What up, brother? Thanks for checking out the streamy. This is actually the exact spot I had my castle. Not on the shark origin. It is what it is. Keep, is that a keep? Yeah. No luck there. Big open valley. If I can find a rock library here, which I think there may be one in Luna, I could go to my favorite little snowy island. What's up with all the creepers? Let's see if there's any houses, spots there. Yeah, what is this? Reaper Island. Come on. Schnoobs. They're everywhere. Lord have mercy. Library. Can't make it to the island I'm looking for. It's like deceit is there, despair, or something like that. Snowy and beautiful. That's just random horse. Wow, that's a. How does that horse look like that? I'm not sure what to do about that. I feel like this should be a rune library. Oh! Hey. Cookie cad. Okay. Now we want to find... dungeon locations for sure. No one wants to go to Takana. Oh, I know there's a altar or shrine there. Let's take a shot in the dark. Oh god, I shouldn't sing. I apologize for ever doing that. You should unfollow me for doing that. Whoever just caught me doing that. Oh lord. That's not. There's no snow here. Bro, where's teleport?
I don't have it pulled out.
Okay, I don't like this place and I'd like to leave now. Lord, take me home! Okay, so we know the rune library is here. Dip dabble. Dodge and dip and dodge. Okay, I feel like there should just be dungeons. Banks.
A moment of silence.
Oh wait, maybe we can do it by animals. Let's see if we can find the polar bears. Bruh. You don't have polar bears on here? Offended by that. There we are. Okay.
Let's go.
Yes. probably the most beautiful island in the world.
I'm stuck.
Oh. Not sure why those are cool looking colors like that. Those are cool looking colors. Even the island, I think it is. Where am I? Some boats. Boats and hoes. Boats and hoes. I don't know if it's the island I thought it was. Many houses, not enough people. That's what. Weird sounds, though, for sure. She probably walrus sex noises or something weird. I don't even know if I can say that on Twitch. Mad about all the houses. No freaking people. Bunny. Fake news. I want to be closer to the throne. Whose idea was to hunt for a castle anyways? Chronic Kowalski 420, probably. Got me out here. Doing dumb stuff like that. You know what, rat? Be peaceful, bro. Peacemaking, you would think it would last more than a couple seconds on a rat. I don't know. I'm new, returning. Returning new. Oh my god, stealth? Nothing? Stealth and nothing? And my parrot? It won't shut up? Alright, brother, if you're taking off, I'm going to play for a couple more minutes and then take a break and wait for you to get here. Mr. Corona Kowalski, 420's coming by. We have to be up to no good for a little bit. It's Friday night, after all. And then we'll be back. He'll probably be streaming some Final Fantasy. I might hop on and play Final Fantasy, but most likely I will be trying to relearn how to play this game like I should be. So, when I get back, let's go through some crates and boxes and see what all the hell it is I have on this thing. Maybe check out some other shards, because I have characters on other shards too. So, schnoobs. I'm not Drew. I didn't even see you in there. I do apologize. Welcome to my noob stream, and please enjoy my noob break. It's probably going to be about 15-20 minutes, and I should be back to do something a little more entertaining than what the last 20 minutes was, me running around looking for a castle, buddy. Rock and roll. We're back. What's going on in the corner of my screen there? Look at that. Little mouse ghosts. What the hell? Anyways, caffeinated. Ready to rock. Probably going to watch Chronic Kowalski's stream here in a little bit. There's something I wanted to show off first. My sash collection. This is nothing. It's a very small sash collection. Brought this over from Atlantic, which it made it pretty easy to put together, and now it's like impossible. But yeah. So let's check out some things here. Little pink one. We got that one from Pacific EM Tazzy. Whoop. Oh, that's a EM Bennu from Atlantic. He might still be active. I feel like he's still active. Ifitus? Oh. Am I going to try to say that? Sinorazic? Why not? I like how each one of these are a little different from each other. Sangria. Prometheum. Man, this is back when EMs give out cool, cool things. Look at that. How's that? Crafted by... Oh, don't know why I have that. It goes along with that. Pretty interesting, if I do say so myself. What do we got down here? Bloody Sash. Lord Rourke Sash, Museum of Vesper Replica. Welcome to the grand opening of Drakenfell's Fairground. I don't even think I said that right. Sash of Might. Royal Britannian Guard. Britannian Royal Zoo member. Very interesting. Those are impossible to find on Sonoma. It's like you pretty much have to port in all your rares from Atlantic or one of the other large, you know, like maybe the Japanese shards. I've noticed quickly you really do not find anything like that here. So it is what it is. Even with vendor search, you don't find the goods. I'm gonna goat is driving me nuts. Shut up, goat. What's in here? Ooh, max stat scroll. Raise garden bed. Fireflies. Oh yeah, tree. So I've got some banners. Hello. Age of Shadows. Skunk was there for Age of Shadows. Skunk, Skunko, Skunkizzle. Used to be what I called myself back in the day. Thank you, Treason. Man, do you remember this stuff? Age of Shadows? Malama lama lama ding dongs. Those things that I don't really know what they are. Oh yeah, I think I have a book collection somewhere. Pigments of Takana. Really know what I'm gonna find in here. It's always so long in between checking everything. Hey, I got a lot of these. Remember these things? They're pretty much like an ethereal that anybody can use, which is cool. What's up, Mr. Beamer? How's it going? Hope you're enjoying the stream here. So if I recall, these colors were like the rare of the patch. All kinds of weird stuff. Heritage tokens. I don't know. Ranger armor? Ranger armor. Snap. God, I've got a lot of crap. Oh, if I recall that mannequin I had dressed in this like crazy red plate mail. Don't know what a personal attendant is. Stuff is, feel free to chime in. Oh, hey, this is like my Bruise of Britannia stash that I had. Another sash? What was that? What is it? What is it? What's that? I'm not very good at organizing things. Look at that. What is this? All this stuff. Okay. Ooh. Okay, I know what those are. That, look at the title. Right here. Foop. A bandana of exceptional quality. And then this, the color, is that green. Crazy green color. That's so hard to get. Why, I don't remember. What? Apparently I was in a guild. Not that one. These must have been from all the hunts I was doing. I remember this. I don't know what any of this means. Lord, Lord. I need a vendor in Luna. Someone want to help a guy out? That'd be great. Oh, that little herd of cows just spawned. I don't know. Why is there a pot of eggnog in that man's corpse? Look at that, one of those paintings I was complaining about. Right in front of my house. Can't do anything about it, it's just there. It just exists. It's my life now. Squirrels and ferrets. Holy hell, what's that? Easter egg. Whoa, mundane's defeat, okay. More blessed goodness. Oh, snapples. Look at that. That's old. Some old stuff there, I think.
Oi.
Stupid turkey. Alright, I think I'm going to log for a bit, watch Chronic do his stream for a bit, and then I'll be back, maybe explore Atlantic, give everybody a taste of what it looks like to be on a populated shard.